Welcome everyone to today's What Is It episode of Algae Corner. Today we're talking about witch's jelly, also known as Nostoc. Now this is really cool. It has a lot of nicknames like star jelly and star spittle, trolls butter, witch's butter. It has more nicknames than you can count, but it's really neat. It's actually a colonial cyanobacterium composed of multiple beaded chains of cells all wrapped around on itself, and then it produces a bunch of mucilage around it. Now you often see it as jelly balls out there, just weird jelly looking stuff, hence those nicknames. Now it can grow on moist soils, moist rocks, or just wet places in your yard. Definitely standing bodies of water too, like lakes and ponds, and it can be a big nuisance in those settings. Also a really big nuisance in nurseries and greenhouses and even turf grass. Now Nostoc can get really slippery to walk on, so keep an eye on this in those scenarios. You don't want people slipping on it. Definitely needs to be cleaned up when it's growing in those high walkway areas. Now the sheath, it can dry out, protect it, and when it gets hydrated is when it really, really gets quite slippery. And it can bounce right back after rain. Now in many countries, this Nostoc is used as a food item. Yummy, who would want to put that on their salad? Yuck. But they do have some neat properties, healthy properties like microsporin-like amino acids that help protect against UV light. They also have drought stress proteins, but be really, really careful. I wouldn't eat it because even though it was initially thought not to be toxic, has now been found to produce the neurotoxin BMAA, which has been linked to all sorts of neurological diseases. So I think twice, be very careful. I wouldn't eat this one just because of that reason. So remember, anywhere that stays wet, keep an eye out for this really cool colonial cyanobacterium called witch's jelly, and let us know if you need help taking care of it. We have some neat solutions to help you out. So from all of us here, thanks for tuning in to today's episode of Algae Corner.
If you have a problem with toxic or nuisance algae, CPRO can help you fix it. Give us a call, visit our website, or take a look at the rest of our videos for more information. Thanks for watching and subscribing to Algae Corner.